There once was a girl named Hoshinoruri, who knew nothing, or at least very little, about from whence she came. Eventually, searching, she found that place, and, this being a story, a Japanese fairy tale, she found there what she needed, or at least enough. But this isn't a fairy tale. And sometimes, there are some stories from life which should never be shared. This is one of them.